see it walking along the edge.
Plenty of drama heading into this last man standing match.
And for me, Cole, the intrigue is in wondering exactly how far these two will go in order to keep the other down for a 10 count.
Thing that WWE has to a full brawl. With the winner named after the opponent is incapacitated for the count of 10, anything goes here.
That's true, Michael. Kendo sticks, chairs, tables, steel posts, steel chairs, steel stairs, whatever you can bring into hand is allowed. So, anything's possible.
One thing I know for certain is that this match will have some ups and downs.
All the way from the top rope. Isn't gonna be pretty. All the way out of Plex.
That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Great offense by AJ Styles.
That's not great, Cole. That's phenomenal.
AJ Styles looks like he's a step behind there, guys.
Yeah, he's really hurting.
Unfamiliar showing from AJ.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Good night.
I'm no mathematician, guys, but by my calculations, a last man standing match is more than three times as brutal as a traditional match. After all, you only need to keep your opponent down for a three count in a traditional match.
We will go on. On the topic of traditional matches versus last man standing matches, Corey makes a great point. In matches such as this, you have to keep your opponent down for a count of 10,
which oftentimes results in increased brutality and danger, Michael.
Inside the ring now.
Big boot.
Snapmare.
Ouch.
Not safe yet.
Kick.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brainbuster.
When you look at AJ Styles' career, his biggest accomplishment might be defeating Jinder Mahal for the WWE Championship in Manchester, England.
He's taking some good hits.
And I'm sure a lot of people are expecting him to be the last man standing here tonight. And he very well may be. But right now, it's not looking so good for him.
Boom! Spikes him down. Styles on full display.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Last man standing match. Nobody's leaving this one, his friends.
It's
going to be a lot of big moves in this match. The one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Oh, my God. Oh, my kick.
AJ Styles beginning to look a little weak out here.
This last man standing match has clearly taken its toll on him, but I wouldn't count him out just yet. I'm sure he has something up his sleeve.
Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
This match ain't over yet.
Big forearm smash.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician. And again, yet another counter.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Up across the shoulder.
We're going to see it.
Jeez.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Two, three.
Can you imagine the pain and suffering you have to inflict to knock your opponent out?
Six. Seven.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
He evades the attack.
Neckbreaker.
Rolling neck snap.
Looking for the finish. Once more. Setting up.
The end is in view.
Oh, man. AJ Styles is in trouble.
Three, four, five, six. over yet. Up across the shoulders. The old neck breaker.
He's starting to struggle here.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Boom! Spikes him down. one more time.
There was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
I'm not impressed at all by AJ Styles' effort tonight.
Well, I mean, he tried. What an incredible moment here at the Royal Rumble.